Alternating EMF. Is applied across the inductor alternating EMF is applied across the inductor now here this is represented by inductor This is represented by inductor. This inductor is connected to the AC source. Right? This is called inductor L. This is the inductor L. Now, what is the AC EMF we are applying? E is the AC EMF we are applying. Now, inductor is characterized by L. What is L? Suppose resistor is characterized by resistance capital R. Capacitor is characterized by capacity C. Inductor is characterized by inductance L. Every coil has a particular property to oppose the current. Is called inductance. The inductance of the coil is L. Now, the coil which can possess the inductance is called inductor. Now, that inductor is connected to the AC source. What is the EMF applied? What is the EMF applied? That is EMF, AC EMF, AC EMF applied. AC EMF applied across the inductor, right, E is equals to E naught sine omega t, what to say, plus phi.